Hey, what's up, everyone? I am back. Super Mario RPG on the Nintendo Switch. In the last episode, we unlocked Geno, finished the forest maze, got the second star piece, and I saved it in Rosetown after getting Geno's weapon from, I think his name's Gaz. Gonna double check at the item shop, see if there's anything I need. And we'll be off to the pipe vault. See some Yoshis. Alright, I got everything I need. I don't think there's anything special in here. So, the story wants us to go to Moleville, but if we head to Pipe Vault first, you'll notice there's a level to the north. We want to go there. And I want these fireball enemies. Lava bubble. To ice, spear, poison, sleep, Mew. Don't have any of those yet. My regular Goombas I already have. Piranha plant there too. That was an accident. Poor guy. Wow. I need to get better at dodging these. I only have one pick-me-up left, that's not good. Really? Hey. Okay. got a lot of coins for that. I wonder how I'm supposed to get that. Fortunately, it's only a frog coin. I still kind of want to get don't know how I did that, but it worked. Goomba thumping. Interesting. Let's see. Are there any other monsters I'm missing? Oh yeah, the Shadow Ranger. Take magic. Oh no. That's a special enemy piranha plant. Got a lot of HP. Whoa. Alright, those, the white ones actually hurt us. Heal Gino. Special enemy. Gino leveled up. I'd like to get Gino to level 8 for Gino boost. That's a lot of coins. Hi, where is it? So yeah, Yoster's Isle is what we're here for. Oh, was that it? Any idea where this hidden box is, bro? Never mind. Thought I jumped there earlier. That's alright. Ghosters eye. Home of the Mushroom Derby. So, the minigame in Yoster's Isle is the Mushroom Derby. You can ask this Yoshi for cookies. Let's see if I can beat Boshi. Let's go! Alright, so... Wait, there's markers in the bottom right? This might be way easier. If there's actually markers in the bottom right, this is gonna be free. Button. I beat Boshi! Starting today, Yoshi's the new boss around here. Maybe a tip, race someone slow. Awesome, so I got the Yoshi cookies. Hey, Bridge, you just missed the Yoshi race, but I beat Boshi first try, got Yoshi, picked up Geno, and now Yoshi is the king of Yoshi's Isle. I think that's all I can do. I believe I can race them again for more Yoshi cookies, but I have enough to show the item off. So yeah, Yoshi's Isle. Wait, then what's that to the north? Oh wait, never mind. Forest maze. Okay. Alright, time to go to Moleville. Let's roll. First things first, save it so I don't have to beat Boshi again. Run over to the item shop, see if there's any new weapons. I'll take maple syrup. Ooh. Punch glove, for sure. Finger shot, you get for free from visiting Raz after Forest maze, so got that already. Now get some symbols. Ooh. Oh yeah! Nice, I have enough. So work pants, although they may not have the best defense in the game, they give you plus 10 attack and plus 5 speed. So I want 3 of these for sure. Awesome. So yeah, the problem here is Dinah and Might are trapped in the mine. But before that, I was gonna say, wait, what? Where's the. But here it is. What are we ever gonna do? I don't know how Bowser doesn't see us walking out here, but like, I'm literally right here and he walked right here. So it's like, alright, so Star dropped into the mountain. Mario's gotta save. Awesome dungeon music. Yeah, if only Mario was here. Star Piece hit the mountain. Dinah and Might are trapped. Need someone who can jump. Need a thought peek the Magmite. Double my EXP, why not? So yeah, that, if you get a lucky, you can either double your EXP or your coins. I'm not sure if it would let you double frog coins. Because, well, there's a special enemy right there. I have the lava bubble. So you know what? I'm gonna triple move. Oh yeah, bridge, watch this. I unlocked this in the last episode. And we're assuming that depending on your party setup, which we only have three people right now, but that move might change based on who's in your party. And I'm okay with that. Another awesome change. Okay, it's weak to jump. Hey, group up, don't break ranks. Look at you left here, you're drooping. Need flower points. Freebie? Nope. My record so far is 15 super jumps. And that's the move where hopefully I can get 100 at some point. I might practice and stuff because there's a few items you can unlock, depending on how many total you get. The first goal is 25 super jumps. If I can get 25, that's a big deal. But the max you can get is 100. And if you've never played this game before or didn't know about that, the reward is more than worth it. But it's not easy to do. Yeah, I'm missing Shy Ranger, and it looks like there's one more in here. And I took out this boss. Good times. Yeah, triple move, Star Rider. I need to heal Geno. And I have a lot of frog coins. I really... Ooh, the clusters. That's what I need. I'm really thankful for the special enemy mechanic. Whoops. I keep thinking that Mario has Knock Knock Shell. That's my fault. Fear, poison, sleep, mute. Attack with magic and I'll psych you out. Got it again. I will take all the EXP I can get. Alright, what's this guy doing here? There's rare items hidden in the mines. And this would be the regular entrance that is now blocked off. Let me double check to make sure there's nothing to grab before I start the next sequence of events. Can't go through there yet. Those guys are fine. I missed. Weak to jump. And fire. He wasn't lying. Perfect. I forgot to actually pick up pick-me-ups, and I do need them. And another special enemy. Alright, so I need a bomb. Oops. That looks strong. I haven't given him any attack ups either. Alright, so this is how you progress. And look who's back. So yeah, Croco's back. Gonna use the flower box. And before running into Croco, well, after this part, Croco's got the bomb we need. But these little bandits are scattered throughout these areas, and if you defeat them, you get special, or you get items. Perfect. And I think I already have Crooks completed in the monster list. Just in case. Yeah, Yeah, so flower tab. This guy. Multiple flower tabs. And this guy. Excellent. And this makes Geno an amazing support character. I'll tell you that. I believe that's all the crooks. So now, I'll just wait for Croco here. Oh. Round two. Oh, I missed. Whoops. I held the wrong button. That's alright. Mario, triple move. Yeah, he stole our items. Much better. Smoked him. Good thing he didn't use the red essence in our inventory that he stole. That could be problems. Perfect. Mallow leveled up. Mario is two away. 69 HP. Ooh, and 3 attack power for physical, yes, please. Alright, so took care of Croco. Got a bomb. Now, time to head back up here. Honestly, though, I was hoping that in the remake, or this one, that Croco would join your team after this part, but that's all right. Also, attack up includes magic attack in this game, or at least for Geno Boost. Which means defense probably includes magic defense as well. Mario physical, sure. And start time. Whoops, missed treasure chest. Another pick-me-up, perfect. Also, I do want to check, does Croco show up twice? Because I have Croco number one. Okay. Croco, both encounters have different entries. Makes sense. All right. So, I think this is a good place to save it. Ended up getting through Pipe Vault. Beat Yoshi's Isle, which I'm glad I went one for one. Took out Croco. Got Geno Boost. And Mallow has awesome HP. So, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and check out my live streams. Peace.